Okay, I'm Prathana Ghosh. I'm an assistant professor of civil engineering department.
I'm at Cal State Fullerton?
Cal State Fullerton.
So how long have you been here?
I have been here for 5 years. So this is my sixth year, actually.
I see, in 2016. Yeah. Okay. So where did you do your PhD?
I did my PhD from University of Utah, Salt Lake City.
I see. Yeah. So what was it like doing, sir?
2010 in structural engineering.
What was it like studying at Salt Lake City?
Salt Lake City is like really nice, you know, anchored by the big university, and you have the, you know, all the mountains. So really nice area for all the national parks.
So what kind of research do you do here at Fullerton?
I did research on advanced concrete materials in my PhD study.
So that's what you teach here at Fullerton?
Yeah, and all the structural engineering classes, other structural engineering
classes. I see. Yeah. So how do you grade your courses, sir?
Grading means...
Like a closed book exam, open book exam?
Most of the exams are closed book, except the design classes where we allow open book exams.
And do you grade on a hard scale or curved scale?
Sometimes depends on how the batch it is and how the exam is going on. Some of the senior design classes are really hard, so we have to sometimes grade on curve. And sometimes we have basic fundamental classes, we just go on as it is, like raw grade.
I see. So why did you pick Fullerton?
Because it's one of the really nice area, first of all, in the heart of in Orange County, and then we have real growth in Orange County for engineers. So I just picked up a school, so on the basis of that I can teach most of the promising students here, and I can inspire the student for engineering industry.
Okay, so where do most of your students get placements, jobs?
In some of the companies locally in Orange County or in LA County or even all over the country. I mean, it's not just in here, because the growth for engineering, civil engineering is so big, so they can get job anywhere if they have the proper degree and proper knowledge of most of the subjects.
So can you tell us any cases you dealt with, like academic dishonesty, how do you deal with it?
Sometimes we face those kind of situations. So we deal with the student judicial committee. So we
and
send,
do you just fail them or expel them?
That's like combination of different reasons and stuff. We need to, not always failing, but sometimes some warning situation. Depends on what kind of case it is. So it's not always the same case in each situation.
So it's not like the first mistake and they're expelled? It's not like that?
Not like, depending on what kind of problem there.
The severity of the problem. I see. So what kind of advice you have for future students?
I think they need to focus on their career. They need to be really energetic. They need to come in class, not for just attendance. They need to practice. They need to go back and study regular basis.
So do you also allot some percentage of the grade for class participation?
Yes, class participation and attendance is 5% of the grade.
I see. So do you also manage a lot of PhD students?
No, here we do not have any PhD students, but we have master students. So,
Cascade Fullerton is only for masters?
Mostly master students.
And no PhD at all?
And undergraduate, yeah.
No PhD at all? I see, okay. So do you get a lot of time to focus on your research then?
Yeah, it's kind of balanced. Not always like we get really big time for research, because I'm teaching 4 classes in a semester. So what about the remaining amount?
That's a lot of workload.
Yeah, a lot of workload, and out of which whenever my class ends and preparation of classes, so whatever time I get, I spend time on research the rest of the time.
I see.
Service also, we have a lot of service. ABET accreditation and all other things like student advising and all of this stuff.
So do you have to get a lot of grants for the university? What is the situation?
Small grants, I'm working on some small grants. Still big grants is on the way, we need to write it.
Do they have tenure here, tenure system?
Yes, tenure system.
So
I just applied for tenure.
I see, okay. Best of luck, and thank you very much for your advice.
No problem. Thank you.